Hey everyone, it's me, Charlotte, and today I am showing you how to do a strangeling, a Jasmine Beckett Griffith strangeling inspired look. So with further ado, let's get started. I already did the eyes pretty much. Like, I used some black gel liner from Beauty Creations black gel eyeliner, and I used some white eyeliner on the lower lids to make my eyes look bigger, and I also used the black liner again, and I also used some white shadow to go over the white liner. And as you can see, I have a blue wig. This came from Party City, and this blue shirt came from Target. So yeah. And now we're going to, I think we'll work on the lips now. We're going to take this, cover stick, Maybelline, and, it's a foundation stick, and we're going to go right here. And then we're gonna blend it in. You can use your finger or whatever. I use my finger. And then we're going to use some matte red e.l.f. lipstick. Like that. So that's for the lips. Now we're going to use this for thinning out those eyebrows. Let me see here. Actually, forget that plan because my eyebrows are, they're too dark. My eyebrows are way too dark to, make invisible. So forget the thing about thinning out your eyebrows. Mine are too dark to do that. So, yeah, mine are too dark to thin it out with that pencil. But, yeah. So, yeah. I am going to, I think, let me see. I'm going to use some blush, I think. And later, Well, yeah, I guess I can, well, I don't really need foundation right now. Yeah, not right now. I may need foundation later, but I don't need it right now. But I am gonna use, a cute pink blush that I got in a makeup palette from some friends of mine. So, yeah. Oh, well, I think I'm gonna do something. I think I'm gonna try something with my nose. I'm gonna take some brownish blush, I think. Trying to give that cute button effect. And maybe I'll thin out my nose too. I'm not used to too much of thinning my nose and making it look like a button. So, just letting you know, if it looks weird, that's why. It's because I haven't had much practice with my nose giving the illusion it's smaller and looks like a button. So, just letting you know. Okay. I think that also, I'm going to take some brown shadow and I'm going to make a, create a, going to create an eyelid . So yeah, there you go. I kind of created an eyelid. And yeah. Well, I may add some white shadow to that. And add some white shadow up here too. Thank you. going to go for a necklace. They have two. It's a neck choker that I got from Party City. It's actually a cat collar. I used it when I was cat year 1 year for Halloween, but I thought I'd look kind of cute with this costume as a neck choker. And I also have fishnet gloves. I have both black and blue. Some wings here that I got from a costume store called Gypsy Treasure. Just trying to get my wings on right now, in case you're wondering. Hummingbird here too. So, this is for my Jasmine Beckett Griffith look inspired Strangeling look. So, I hope you liked it and have a nice day and thank you for watching. Oh, and I'm gonna be wearing a black skirt and some black kind of striped stockings, just so you know. So thank you for watching and have a nice day. Thanks. Bye.